Made it to this train though, after leaving the library. We'll be leaving soon. That's doing something, and we are moving.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for taking SEPTA's regional rail lines.
Leaving Fox Chase Station, next stop is Ryers.
This is the Fox Chase line train. Service to Suburban Station, just before continuing as A through service to the airport.
This line has only one track.
For Route 70 and 77.
We were the last ones to get on. We were the last ones to get on today. I like it when you decide to be so trendy.
Next stop, Cheltenham. This is a wheelchair accessible station.
Cheltenham. Where does that track go?
Next stop, Bondale. This is a wheelchair accessible station.
What? Oh, that's a siding. The second track must be the siding. Wait a minute. This must be a Lawndale. We're going pretty fast now.
Next stop, Pony. This is a wheelchair accessible station.
I simply don't know where the other track goes, but if you know, leave a comment down below if you're able to offer me any insights.
For Route 8, express service.
Yeah. trains simply have to slow down just before approaching a junction which connecting the main line though. Switching tracks. Switching tracks though. Switching tracks could simply be a thing for trains on other routes, so. Alongside Windrum Avenue. Please tell me that's the abandoned Logan Station. Belong to it. Says 6 is Philadelphia subdivision. Wayne Junction.
For routes 2, 23, 53, and 75. Transfer to the Chestnut Hill East, Lansdale Doylestown, and Warminster Line trains.
That's probably Larry's where we started. SEPTA 2, 23, 53, and 75. Wait, Junction, let's go. This was something new. It is the first 2 times I do the Fox Chase line. It's not the same train as usual. As if the station was not ready.